The first semester has shown, as you've said, a cash outflow, a substantial one, which is obviously something we don't like. We have analysis of the reasons. Some are not recurrent, fortunately, and our expectations, as we guided when we published these numbers, would be to be cash positive during the second half, and that's what we are working for.
And do you expect to meet those targets of being cash positive?
If I were not to meet them, I would say that I will not meet them, which is not what I'm saying today.
Okay, so you're confident.
So I'm confident, of
And can I
course.
make